Okay, me and Yashashree, actually this is a very strange thing. We have common relatives, but we met on Bharat Matrimony. And I just sent a random interest, you know, random interest as a friend request to Yashashree. And I didn't have a clue that it would be accepted or something like that, you know.
My parents used to be behind me, like, see the proposals, whatever you like, accept them and all that stuff. And I was like little least interested. But Vinay's proposal, Vinay's portfolio I saw, and I really liked it. I mean, especially he has this organization, Loving Grandparents. And that is what struck me, like, yeah, this person is unique, is different. Before we met, like, we had this 1.5 to 2 months of period, like, we were only chatting and WhatsApp and, you know, talking over the phone. But there was a strong connection, I think, which I really can't explain. And I just knew in the heart of hearts, like, maybe he's the one.